The black holes of nature are the most perfect macroscopic objects there are in the universe. The only elements in their construction are our concepts of space and time. Subramanian Chandrasekhar, 1910 to 1955.